Well, welcome to the Napoli 2019 Summer Universiade. We're here in the Salerno University Sports Complex. And we're here for fencing, which has been in this competition since the very beginning, since 1959 in Turin, the very first Summer Universiade. Time now for the women's foil competition. This is the semi-final. So the first of the semi-finals, it's Erica Cipresa, and she is up against the Romanian Malina Calugianu. Well, a big cheer. And that point brings the Italian to just one away from booking a place in the gold medal match. Cipresa's attack off target. Calugianu studies at the university in Bucharest, the National University of Physical Education and Sport. And she's got some work to do here against this talented Italian. Cipresa's attack, and that is that. 15-10 the score. Erica Cipresa is through to the final. Time now for the second semi-final. Morgan Patru of France is taking on Camilla Mancini of Italy. So we are ready for the third and final period. First to 15, 12-10 the score. Patru really coming out, really being aggressive, pushing forward, closing the distance, real stuttering, tiny, tiny little steps to bring her in. Referee Hershkov just calling halt. Okay. Together. Only 1 point in it now. Ah, that's it, tied the scores. We really have a game on now. The momentum is all with the French athlete. Mancini, she's experienced. That was a para riposte. That's going to go to the Italian. Now, Patru's going to ask for Mads Hedgecock to go and have a look at the video. Oh, and sticks with his original decision. So 13-12 the score. Mancini attacking. Oh, and a beautiful counter from Patru. And again, a beautiful counter from the French fencer. This would be a massive scalp for Morgan Patru. Mancini had this fight under control. Oh, off target with the counter. That would have done it. That would have done it. Mancini pushing Patru right to the back line. Oh. Oh, that is that, and Morgan Patru has really upset the apple cart. We were heading for an all-Italian final in the gold medal match, but Morgan Patru fought her way back into that superbly well. Really did. Changed the initiative. Brilliant comeback. This is the women's foil individual final at the Summer Universiad Napoli 2019. And we have Italy represented with Erica Cipressa and her opponent from France, Morgan Patru. Well, Patru had success in her semi-final. She was able to take the fight to Camilla Mancini. Yeah, Erica Cipressa making it look so simple there. Cipressa just checking that Patru's vest is working properly. She did hit off target. Well, that was Patru's attack. Cipressa trying to dive in on the counter and has sent Yaroslav Moishki to look at the video. And he will stick with his original decision, and Erica Cipressa loses one of her two video appeals. Parry riposte for the Italian, looking pretty comfortable. Okay. Well, Erica Chipressa looking to book her, or engrave her name on a list of very illustrious winners of the Universiad in the past. A lot of them have been Italian foilists. Giovanna Trillini won this competition in 91 in Sheffield and went on to win four Olympic gold medals. Valentina Vitali won this event four times in 95, 97, 99 and 2000 in Beijing, and went on to win six gold medals, three individuals in Sydney, Athens and Beijing. Andrea Baldini, another Italian foilist, won this event in 2005 in Izmir, went on to win team gold in London 2012. And of course, Ina Dereglatsova won this event in Kazan in 2013 and went on to win the gold medal in Rio in 2016. And Erica Chipressa, well, she's going to tick this one off the box. Last year, or last time we had this competition in 2017, the gold medal was won by Fanny Kreese of Hungary. It looks like it's going to go to Erica Chipressa. She has fenced so brilliantly all day. What a way to end it. A beautifully long and constructed attack. And that was fantastic. And Morgan Patru, well, she did well to get to the gold medal match by knocking out Camilla Mancini, but hats off to Erica Chipressa. And if she continues this run of form, she is going to really be pushing for a spot on that Italian team at the Olympic Games in Tokyo 2020.